Formula One returns to Monte Carlo once again today, home to the world-famous Monte Carlo Casino, first opened in 1863. And, of course, a certain road race, first held here in 1929. There's no greater an occasion, no more valuable a win than the Monaco Grand Prix. The prestigious Circuit de Monaco then. It's not all that dissimilar today to the layout that made its debut almost a century ago. It's 2 miles and 19 corners through the streets of Monte Carlo. And although the average lap speed of around 93 miles per hour is the lowest of the season, the tiny margins for error make it the natural habitat of the safety car. Joining me for today's race once again is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Bird. That was a great podium in the last race, so can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
There are never any guarantees in this business, but certainly the performance last time out would have boosted their confidence coming into this one.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Bird lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Hamilton, Ricciardo, Max Verstappen, and Vettel, Norris, Leclerc, Kvyat, and Sergio Perez. Stroll, Ocon, Nick de Vries, and Raikkonen. Gasly, they've taken a grid penalty. Russell, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Nobuharu Matsushita. Magnussen, Sainz, Latifi, and Alexander Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. It's almost time for those 5 red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Thank you.
the one that everyone wants to win, and they've only gone and done it. What a fantastic result here at Monaco. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions, and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today, and the results speak for themselves.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. So, let's review the driver's standings. Bird increases their championship lead. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Let's give it to Esteban.